To build in or build out this box, you have to unscrew a few bolts. One over here, one over here, three above, one, two, three, two over there, one, two. And these are trim clips. When all the bolts are loose, you can pull and the box will come out. Enjoy the video. The old one. And the new one. Much better. Now we are going to place this back inside so the climatronic will work again. That looks already very fine. It's okay now. Now mounting back the base. Thank you.
Wie is het erin?
Now we have to do the last one, which we have already have fitted these two, this one, and now the last one is this one. But it's very difficult to get there. So it's somewhere around there. When I unscrewed it, I used this hole, and now we will see. And otherwise, we leave it out, that bolt. It's already very steady, so you can leave it out also. So now we have fastened all the five bolts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And connected the electric cable to the engine. So it's built in now. Everything's fixed. There are the two bolts. This one, and the one behind. I cannot see with the camera, I think. Oh yes, above. There. So mission accomplished.